Hi, my name is Mark van Huistee and I'm an independent visualizer, and Martijn asked me to take a look at your work, the work that you have been making the last 3 weeks. So what I first did is I printed all your work and I put it here on the table in front of me and I tried to order it. But ordering work is pretty difficult. You can do it in so many different ways, and I decided to order it in terms of complexity. So here from my side on the right, I put the most simple graphic elements and results. So if I go here, I think this was pretty simple. There's just one figure, there's a light background, and it's easy to recognize. But if I walk more to the left, the images become a bit more complicated. Here the images start merging together, like you see the apple inside Manhattan. But it's still clear because the apple is so obvious, and that works out pretty well. This becomes harder to understand, but still interesting because it takes your attention to see what's happening. But there are more elements and they're harder to distinguish what is what. Oh, I also like this one. You see here. So it's real mixed. But also because it's one coherent style, it's nice to look at, but it takes a bit more effort to see and understand all the details. I think it's nice to show you some ways to simplify images, because simplification can also help you to make an image very clear. And for that reason, I'll show you a project that I did with a text writer for a newspaper in Delft. There were 4 cultural weekends, and for each weekend, the text writer and I we're making a double page in a newspaper. So we worked at it in the weekend, and 2 days later it was published. And I'll see if I can make a match between these drawings and your work. Like this one. I think it fits with this one here, because there's a clear separation between the text and the images. See the text and the image. And I thought about this image when I looked here. So the style is pretty coherent, that makes it pleasant to look at, but the details are more complicated. And this image fits with both of them because it has a very clear structure and line. Definitely for this one because of these horizontal lines, but also because of this one because of the long line. For you, what could be nice as a next exercise, try to make your the image you already created, make it simpler, to reduce all the redundant elements, make it real simple. But perhaps it's already simple, or you're not interested in doing so. And then I advise you to try a new technique, just to try to do it real differently. Like when you normally work on a computer, just do it by drawing. Or when you draw, try Illustrator or just or ink, for instance. So try different things to explore your skills. So thanks for listening and good luck.